Today is Saturday, June 4th, 2016. I've come to visit this Tabawa Center in Tanglin, where a bear has a sublingual mucosil, and Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery has brought me to this place to see the bear, which will be operated by them on Sunday. Today is Friday. And this place is very interesting with all these English sayings. Quite a dangerous place. There is some accident. Effort, our attitude creates our present life. A lot of motivational sayings in English and Myanmar. Unwholesome. Give me 6 hours to chop down a tree. There's no difficulty for the person who is diligent. Dare to face 100 mistakes. Don't carry your mistakes. Do not waste time. Don't give up on your dreams. This is unusual to have so many English volunteers. Work hard and stay humble. This one will be more in Myanmar. I mean, you could spend the whole day getting motivated, yeah. A cowherd goats kept to the pasture, decay and death all beings to the end. Just as a cowherd drives the cattle to pasture with a staff, so the old age and death drive out the life from beings, all beings. Look at the drawing, illustration. Then we have this. Abstemious in food, zealous in quest, disciplined, inoffensive. One fulfills Buddha's wishes. Not despising, not harming. Restrained. All the teachings of the Buddhas. Moderation in food. He who conquers himself is the noblest victor. Dhamma versus illustrated. Well illustrated, yeah. knowledge clears your path. So now we will go to see the bear. This is the Royal Asia Venous Surgery car which brought me here, and now we'll go in to see the bear.